You can see all these teams are generated completely based on RimRevan rules and regulations, and all these teams are very very accurate teams. Hi guys, how is it going? This is Believer Zero and back again with another video. So in this video we are going to generate the Grand League winning teams for the tomorrow's match using team generator software that we have. So in this video we need to first of all analyze the data that we have. So based on that data we will generate the GL winning teams by using our software. So let's see the data that we have. So the probable playing 11 for the tomorrow's match will be from the Punjab Kings side, KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, Chris Gayle, Sarfaraz Khan, Mandeep Singh, Nicholas Poran, Ravi Bishnoi, Joe Richardson, Chris Jordan, Mohammad Shami and Murugan Ashwin from the Punjab Kings side. And from the Royal Challengers side, the probable playing 11 will be Sanju Samson, Josh Butler, SSV Jaiswal, Ben Stokes, Riyan Parag, Rahul Tevatiya, Chris Morris, Shivam Jube, Shreyas Gopal, Andrew Tai and Jaydev Unadgat. So these players will be the probable playing 11, but that means some of the players might change, but most of them will be the same. So let's check the top players from the both the sides. So the top players from the Punjab Kings side will be KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, Chris Gayle, Nicholas Poran and Mohammad Shami. And from the Royal Challengers Bengaluru side, there will be Sanju Samson, Josh Butler, Ben Stokes and Chris Morris. So in the point of view of our software, let's check the captain capability players. That means the players that we can consider as a captain in our fantasy teams. So those players from the Punjab side will be KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal and Chris Gayle have the potential to be considered as a captain players in our software. And also at the same time, from the Rajasthan Royals, Sanju Samson, Josh Butler and Ben Stokes can be considered as a captain capability players. And for the selection of vice captains, we can consider KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, Chris Gayle, Nicholas Poran and Mohammad Shami from the Punjab Kings side, and as well as from the Rajasthan Royals side, Sanju Samson, Josh Butler, Ben Stokes and Chris Morris can be considered as a vice captain players. So let's come to the pitch details. And so the pitch will be a batting pitch, so there will be a lot more runs. And the total average score will be 163. That means we can expect anything around 320 plus runs out of 40 overs. So that means it is more over a batting pitch and slightly near to balanced pitch. So since it is a batting pitch, so let's analyze some of the best options and specific data for generating the teams in our software. So the first thing will be the credit range. Since it is a batting pitch, we can go with the credit range of 99 to 100 of total credit teams. So after total credit range of the total team, so the 99 to 100. And also since both of them are both equal, Punjab Kings and Rajasthan Royals are almost the same, so but we can go with the team partition strategy as 7 players from Punjab Kings and 4 players from Rajasthan Royals, or even we can go with 6 players from Punjab Kings and 5 players from Rajasthan Royals as well. So and let's analyze the important part, that is the best combinations that we can go in our software in order to get the best GL teams. So we can go with 2-4-1-4 and also 2-4-2-3 and also 3-3-2-3. That means 3 wicket keeper, 3 batsmen, 2 all-rounder, 3 bowlers is also very good thing, good combination when it comes to the winning the GLs, because in both the Punjab Kings and Rajasthan Royals, most of them are the best players are in the wicket keeper section. That's why we can increase the wicket keeper size, wicket keeper count. So since we have analyzed all of the required data, so let's jump into our software and generate the GL winning teams. So let's jump into our software. So this is how our software look like, and those who don't know about this software is a theme generating software for a lot of fancy applications like Dreamleaven, MPL and other applications. And this software supports wide variety of sports in which every series of any international and domestic match will be covered. And this is how it looks. So we need to select the cricket first of all. Those who want to know how to use this software or how to get this software, I will provide you the there are a lot of videos in our channel, you can check it out. And those who want the software, I will give you the contact details in the description box as well. So after that we need to click on generate teams, and after that it is asking us to choose the fantasy. There are a lot of fantasy applications, so let me go ahead with the Dreamleaven, and after that we need to click on continue. And after that it is asking us to choose the series. The series will be IPL. And after that we need to click on continue. So you can see there are three sections here. One is quick small league section, quick grand league section. These two sections are the software will take care of everything. That means you just need to give the playing 11, then software will do everything for you and gives you the best quality teams. And for this third section we need to use our prediction skills, so that this section is even more powerful than the both than the remaining sections, because we need to give some of our skills in this section along with the software, so that we can get even more better teams, because the software uses a lot of techniques to generate the teams. So we need to click on advanced generation section. After that we need to choose the teams in which the match is in between. It is between Punjab versus Rajasthan Royals. After that we need to click on continue. So we need to give any match number. You can give any match number, because whatever the teams you generate in this software, those teams will be stored. That's why we need the match number. You can give any match number, no problem. I have given as 1. After that you need to click on continue. So you can see that you need to select at least 6 players from each side. That means you don't need to exactly select 11 from each side, you can go with at least 6 from each side. So let me quickly select in this video I'm going to select all the 11 players. So those players will be all the 11 players from the Punjab side will be these players. So let me quickly select these players. So 11, 10. Another player is that. So Mayank Agarwal. So and from the Rajasthan Royals side, the 11 players will be. We have already given you the data in the slides as well. In this particular video we have already analyzed who is going to play. We have already given the probable playing 11. So let me quickly select these players. So after that we need to click on continue, and here it is asking us to select the fixed players in your team. That means whatever the players you select in this section, those players will be there in all the generated teams. That means you need to select a very top quality player. That means you predict that player will definitely play on the match. Those players you need to select. I feel like Josh Butler and KL Rahul will definitely will be one of the top performers. That's why I am fixing these two players. And after that you can leave this section as well, but I am selecting these two players. After that you need to click on continue, and after that it is asking us to select the players you want to consider for captain. So I have already given you the slide players in the slides as well. I am going with these three players from the Punjab side, and Josh Butler, Ben Stokes and Sanju Samson from the Royals RR side, Aston side. And after that you need to select the players you want to consider as vice captain. So let me quickly select. I have already given those players. I feel those players will have the potential to become the vice captain. That's why I have given those players in the slides. You can follow this video, and you can also even change some of your options according to your prediction, and you can generate the teams. So I have already given you the slides as well, that we are going with last 6-5 and 7-4, and after that we need to click on continue. And after that it is asking us the credit range. I have already given you the credit range as well, which is 99 to 100. And after that, the important part here is the strategies. The strategies I have already given you is that 2-4-2-3, 2-4-1-4 and 2-3-2-3. So sorry, 3-3-2-3. These are the three combinations I recommend, but you can even change if you want, according to your prediction. And after that, you need to click on continue. And it is asking us to enter the number of teams you want to generate. I want to generate 11 teams. So after that, you need to click on continue. You can see all these teams are generated completely based on Dream11 rules and regulations. And all these teams are very, very accurate teams. You can see all these teams, everything from the captain to vice captain, everything will be selected. And I hope you guys like this video, and those who want this software, you can contact me in the description box below. I will have already provided the contact details, and also this software works perfectly fine on mobile and as well as in PC. And so I hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing. Stay hard.